Well, soon I'll be retiring, and I was thinking this morning, this might be one of the easiest commutes that one could have in their career. So I just want to give you a little glimpse of what my commute is, or has been for pretty much 38 years to my office at Loeb House Incorporated. We're a not-for-profit providing special needs housing, treatment, and supportive services to individuals with special needs. But I've been quite blessed, and I am so grateful that I didn't have to commute too far each day. It allowed me to see all my children's activities while they were growing up. And I'm just so fortunate to live so close to where my office is, where I work. All our houses and apartments are located in Rockland County for Rockland County residents. We serve approximately 198 individuals. We've grown a lot since I started back in 1987. And it's bittersweet, but I want to show you my commute. It's pretty therapeutic in a way. Again, I'm just so fortunate. building, but I don't own it. That's my where my office is. Time of year. Love the four seasons. Just a beautiful morning with all the colors. Actually, my commute's been very therapeutic over the years. It's a good transition from home to work, and from work to home. And this is the corporate building. Not a bad commute. Well, as you can see, I've been very fortunate over the years. I will definitely miss this commute, but I can always come back and enjoy the scenery that surrounds the office that I've been here since, wow, I can't even remember. I guess it's time to leave. Thanks for joining me on my commute to the work. Be well.